Broadcasting from our studios in the UK. Heard around the world.
Automatic musical instruments.
On app, on Alexa speakers, and online. Tuesday Night Live.
With James Dundon.
Hey, good evening. Welcome along. Here we are. It's Christmas once again, my friends. I can't believe it. Here we are, beginning of December, 5th of the month, which I suppose isn't the beginning at all. We've only got 20 days to go till the big day. Panic! We have got a lovely show for you tonight as we bring the world together with mechanical music. We'll bring you some news that we found, bits and pieces going on this December. Also, through the show, you can play along with the Connect 4 and 1 Second Song games. And special guest tonight is Sjoerd Caspers from the Kunkels Museum. The Haarlem Draaiorgel Museum is an incredible collection of instruments, street organs, dance organs, and impressive concert organs like the Kunkels organ. And as part of their end-of-year fundraising drive, they usually release a new CD recording. This year, they've done a special CD of classical music played on the Kunkels organ. Last year, of course, they did the CD full of Christmas music, which we'll play a little bit of during the show as well. And also, there's another way of raising money for the Haarlem Draaiorgel Museum. If you buy a CD of the 90 Key Street Organ, the Zaydijk, again, two new CDs, 100% of the money goes to the Kunkels Foundation. So you get a nice recording in your Christmas stocking and do a bit of good. What's not to like? Sjoerd Caspers from the Kunkels Museum on with us a little bit later. I wanted to start with paying tribute to Shane McGowan, lead singer of The Pogues, who passed away at the age of 65. It was a real shock towards the end of last week. We thought we'd open the show with his big hit, Fairy Tale of New York. Of course, played here on Mechanical Music. This particular arrangement, a new recording that's been sent to us this year by Ben Kellett, his Whitehead 89-key fairground organ plays, The Fairy Tale of New York, with Shane McGowan in our thoughts.
Thank you.
in tribute to Shane McGowan, a fairy tale of New York, played there on Ben Kellett's Whitehead Fairground Organ. Evening to you, Tuesday night live, 9:07 here in the UK. Welcome one and all. I suppose it's about just after 5 o'clock in New York. And we do have many people listening to us around the world, so welcome along wherever you are. We celebrate you all in the news from the world of mechanical music. Mecca Musica have their December magazine out. It's a well-filled and diverse edition of 19 articles. It was released today, so depending on where you live, might take a couple of days to reach you by post. Of course, you can also get a digital copy. Search for Mecca Musica to join the society in Belgium. In other news from the world of mechanical music, it's the time of year for Christmas markets. Kurt Heineck has been playing his little 20-note street organ for 12 days straight in a proper German-themed market in, well, not in Germany, it's actually in the USA, in Alabama. But he accompanies his MIDI hand-turned organ with drums, glockenspiel and a tuba. So he's certainly got his hands and mouth full to keep the audience well entertained. And your final bit of news from the world of mechanical music. What about this? For the ultimate Christmas tree, a 37-note pipe organ has been installed in the centre of a spruce in the middle of Boardwalk Hall in Atlanta City. They're playing a selection of Christmas tunes from its pipes and percussion, including Jingle Bells. Have a listen. This could be the world's smallest pipe organ, 37 pipes, 9 bells and a snare drum. Not a lot to it because, well, it's all Christmas tree, basically. That's all it is. Cute! So the instrument can be enjoyed by visitors with its pre-recorded selections on MIDI, or people can play it themselves via the small keyboard. It's part of the 2023 Deck the Hall Festival of Trees. It's a season-long charitable event happening in Boardwalk Hall in Atlantic City. If you want to see the Christmas tree with pipes in it, have a look now on our Facebook page. Just search for Mechanical Music Radio. And there is your news from the world of mechanical music. Now, we're feeling a bit festive, so I thought we'd stick on the Pan's Fluter. This is a beautiful tune. The First Noel, playing now.
Songs, but what's the connection? Mechanical Music Radio's Connect Four.
Evening then, Tuesday Night Live, as we do tonight's Connect Four. It's dead simple. We will play you four pieces, and you've got to think about the titles of the tracks that we're going to play and come up with some sort of theme or link. There's something in there. We're telling some sort of story with the music. So have a listen. First track is Punchinello.
Music Radio's Connect Four.
Thank you.
Tonight's Connect Four tracks we've played so far: Mistletoe and Wine and Punchinello. Yeah, the two pieces that we played. So it's dead easy when you think you've worked out some sort of connection between these four tracks. We're halfway through. Do get in touch, mechanicalmusicradio.com to email. You can text or WhatsApp 07871 221 511. Track one, Punchinello. Track two, Mistletoe and Wine. Track three, Beer, Beer.
Music Radio's Connect Four.
Tonight's Connect Four, the tunes that we played were Punchinello, Mistletoe and Wine, Beer, Beer, and Bill Bailey, Won't You Come Home. So if you know what links those four, if you've spotted the theme, then do get in touch. You can text or WhatsApp 07871 221 511. You can also email us on our website, mechanicalmusicradio.com. So before we played Punchinello, mistletoe and wine, beer, beer, and Bill Bailey, won't you please come home? Tonight's simple Connect Four. Get in touch.
Text the studio now, 07871 221 511, or email through our website, mechanicalmusicradio.com.
If you'd rather be anywhere than stuck indoors arranging insurance, why not give Walker Midgley Insurance Brokers a call today? We've been established for over 40 years, so our friendly specialists can sort the right cover for organs, steam vehicles, modelers, clubs and societies, as well as vintage tractors and much more. We believe we can beat your existing quote. Call us today on 0114 250 2770. Walker Midgley is part of the Towergate Underwriting Group Limited, who are authorised and regulated by the Financial Conduct Authority. Cover is for UK-based customers only.
Tuesday Night Live with James Dundon.
Thank you.
Mechanical Music Radio.
Playing the happiest music on earth. Songs, but what's the connection? Mechanical Music Radio's Connect 4.
Hello to Michael Clark in Leeds, who sent us a message saying the Kunkels CDs that we're talking about on the show tonight, highly recommended. He bought them on the Moose tour. Cheers, Michael. Glad to know they sound good in the car. And you are bang on with your Connect 4 answer. In fact, you're our fastest finger first tonight. Well done. Keith Pinner, also correct. Well done, Peter Mackett. Third place. Correct. And then we got Jack Potter. Hi to Bill and Claire in the US. We've got Di, Keith Pinner's sister. Hi, Diana from Dorset. Also, Vicky Rogers, Carol and Chris Hall, Robert and Catherine in Callington. Hi to Bill Warder. And we've got an email here from Paul Rogers, a WhatsApp from Rich Levangi, and also from Andy Haskins. Did you get tonight's Connect 4? It was Christmas drinks, believe it or not. We could also accept Christmas parties. I'm quite generous. So Christmas drinks, we did Punchinello. So we got our punch. And then we did mistletoe and wine. Wine. And then we did beer, beer. And we did Bill Bailey for Bailey's, which I actually opened a bottle of a couple of nights ago. And then I thought, how am I possibly going to drink this before it goes off? Thank you.
Chronicle Music Radio.
Fun and Games with James, Tuesday Night Live.
Tonight's Tuesday talking point is the worst winter weather you've encountered while doing Christmas bookings. I was out on Saturday just gone with Blouger. We went to a local village, Carnan Downs, put on a light display. It rained a tide the whole evening. It wasn't very nice at all. Lots of rain. And, you know, Blouger's out of its sheeted trailer these days. So we'd actually, it was a good test for the Dutch sheet method of sort of rolling it up and making a gutter and having it. It was worked a treat. Absolutely great. And then it went home to a nice dry garage, which was very good. And we went home to a nice dry house. So the worst winter weather you've encountered while doing Christmas bookings. Craig Bennett said sheet ice, I think, was the most dangerous. Whiteout blizzard wasn't fun either. we do it. Ben Kellett says, the hitch on the organ trailer froze up, so I had to position my Land Rover exhaust to blow on the hitch for 10 minutes to de-thaw it. And Jory Bennett says, so cold that the oil in the hydronic rams began to freeze with the prospect of driving home with the organ front still open. Yeah. If you've got a story for our Tuesday talking point, the worst weather you've encountered while doing Christmas bookings, do let us know. You can join the discussion on our Facebook page. Just search for Mechanical Music Radio.
Thank you.
Mechanical Music Radio's One Second Song.
Still to come on Tuesday Night Live, Sjoerd Caspers from the Kunkels Museum is on to tell us about their new CD releases that will help them raise some much-needed funds. First, though, One Second Song tonight sounds like this. Ah, I wonder what that is. I'll give you a clue. It's a Christmas song, because we are in December now. So this is a festive hit. I think you can get that, no problem at all, now I've told you that. Name the Christmas song. If you know, get in touch now. You can text or WhatsApp us 07871 221 511. You can email us on the website, mechanicalmusicradio.com.
Text the studio now, 07871 221 511, or email through our website, mechanicalmusicradio.com.
Looking for roles for your hand-turned organ? Over 2,000 titles available from the French suppliers Cochard & Co. The world-class arrangements of Hido van Os and Tom Meyer are now available for all Raffin scales, with an option to listen to an arrangement before you buy. As well as paper roll, Sebastien Cochard also supply cardboard book music for many scales. Please visit cochardandco.fr, also on Facebook and Instagram.
James Dundon's Tuesday Night Live.
Special guest tonight, we're off to the Haarlem Draaiorgel Museum to speak to Sjoerd Caspers. Hi, Sjoerd.
Hello, James. Good evening.
Good evening. We've been enjoying on the show so far this evening some tracks from the Christmas CD of the collection, which was released last year, which you can still get your copy of now. There's another new CD of the collection now. This focuses on the Kunkels organ, playing in particular some classical pieces. Why did you end up producing this?
Yeah, it was an idea of one of the visitors who comes on Sundays to the museum. And he said, why isn't there a CD with some more typical classical pieces, but the longer ones, a little bit more heavy classical, not only light classical. And he said, I'm the recorder of church organs, kind of organs. And he said, I want to make a recording for you, and I will donate those recordings for you to make a CD out of it.
Oh, fantastic. So he ended up doing the recording to make it happen. Yeah. And are you pleased with how it's come out?
Yeah, it's really nice, because his name is Wilco. And together with Jan Kees and myself, we did a setup and checked the recordings. And so, yeah, we are quite pleased with it. Yeah, it sounds also a little bit like it's in a concert hall. So the recordings are not too dry, not too much echo in it, but get a little bit classical atmosphere in it, like a concert hall.
Oh, it's fantastic. And it would be nice, because so many of the pieces that we play on the radio station are done with those sort of single recorders. You know, they are brilliant for capturing instruments, but when the instrument is so wide, like the Kunkels organ, you know, it's the width of the room.
Yeah, the salt parts are not too loud on the recording. And it has to be like you're the organ if you're standing in front of it.
Yeah, exactly. Look, we're going to play a piece from the classical CD. This is one of the shorter pieces, just to sort of give a little taster as we talk to Sjoerd as to what it's all about. Now, this particular piece is called Bang Barn. I'm not familiar with this particular piece.
That was also for me the first time I heard it. Jan Kees made some nice arrangements, especially for the CD, that's never been put on an organ before. So this is also nice.
Enjoy it. Playing now at Mechanical Music Radio.
Thank you.
That piece called Bank Barn, and it's played on the Kunkels Orgel. That is a brand new CD recording that's being released in time for Christmas. You can buy it right now. All money, 100%, goes to the museum to help them carry on their great work. So it's a bit of a fundraiser for them, and a CD of classical music, which is something extremely difficult. Of course, we mentioned as well, Sjoerd, you've got the CD of Christmas music, which was quite a good seller, I think, for you last year. It did quite well.
Yeah, it did really quite well, because a lot of tourists that come to Haarlem, yeah, everyone knows Christmas music, so it's a CD that tourists also buy because they know the tunes and they can use it once a year, of course. So that's, yeah, it's what, even in the summer, we sell them. Yeah.
Do you know, I have, even when I'm out with Blaushart, I have people come up to me in the summer, in August, and say, do you have a CD with Christmas music on? Yeah. And yeah, it's one of those things I did years ago, and it sold quite well, and I've never got back to it. I need to do that, because there is something about Christmas all year round that people do appreciate. Now, there's two other new CDs, and again, 100% of the money goes to the collection to help them carry on their work. This is of the 90-key street organ, Zadike. Now, tell me more about that particular instrument, Sjoerd.
Yeah, the organ used to be a 52-key Limonaire scale organ, and it was expanded by Cas Hendricks, and he created a 90-key organ out of it, because the owner really liked to have a 90-key organ with a 90-key Carafal scale. So next to the violins and boudons are already inside. A lot of other unamaras and cello were added. There are trombones in it. So it's really, yeah, more Carafal, typical Carafal sounding organ now. So, and the organ was a guest organ in the Haarlem Museum a few weeks ago. And we made the recording in the museum, because a lot of people find the acoustics in the museum are really good. And after that recording, owner Siegfried said, you'll have the recordings and make a nice CD out of it. He said, it's for the museum, and sell them for the museum, and everything goes to the museum. So they were done audit, of course.
Fantastic. Really, really kind gesture. I find it amazing that a 52-key organ can be extended to a 90-key. You're almost doubling the size of it, which is quite an achievement.
The violins and the boudons, I think, and the basses were still in it. I think many of the chest, the middle chest is the same. It was that made the side chest were made bigger, and everything could fit in there. So it's a really nice organ.
So bigger side cases leading to getting up to 90-key. Well, look, we're going to enjoy a track from it right now. I hope you'll enjoy this, the Hindenburg March. And this is from the brand new CD that's being released for the Kunkels Hall as a bit of a fundraiser for them. The 90-key street organ is called the Zadike. Thank you. As for 90 key street organ, there's a Dyke 52 key that was extended up to 90. And doesn't it sound beautiful and balanced? Organ builder Kaz Hendricks responsible for that. And the instrument has been recorded, two different CDs, which will be released as a fundraiser for the Kunkels Hall. I'm sure you're absolutely delighted, Sjoerd. How are things going on at the collection at the minute in the museum?
Yeah, we're doing quite well. We're almost at the end of the organ year, of course, with two Sundays left, and then we close for 3 weeks because of Christmas and New Year's Eve. So I think we have a great year. A lot of people visiting, a lot of donations from people there Sundays in the museum, and financially a good year. We're still working on the facade of the carry-on. That's a little bit more work than we expected with all the layers of paint. But we all do that in our spare times, of course. So hopefully we can hurry up a little bit more the coming weeks when also we're close. We still will go on with behind the scenes. Everything will go on, of course.
Brill. And I visited about probably 6 weeks ago now as part of the Mechanical Organ Owners Society tour. And I thought everything sounded particularly good. Really enjoyed listening to the Jupiter. That is sounding a very good organ at the minute. And so many of the other instruments now, everything's playing really, really well. So if you can, through the winter, get a flight over wherever you are in the world, or even if you're listening to us in the Netherlands this evening, make sure you support the collection and go and enjoy it. It's a free entry attraction on a Sunday afternoon. Just buy some drinks and refreshments and enjoy the music. Always different guest organs happen at the Haarlem Draaiorgel Museum. Now, as a fundraiser, we've been letting you hear some tracks from these three different CDs that they've done. Two of the Zadike, 90 Key Street Organ you just heard, and one, a classical CD of the Kunkels Organ. How can people get theirs in time for Christmas, Sjoerd?
Also, our Facebook or Instagram page, and maybe you can place a little link on your site with my personal email from the museum, then they can order them through me and I can send them by post or any other way.
No problem at all. We can get that on our social media. So look out later on Mechanical Music Radio's Facebook page for all the details of how to get your hands on these CDs in time for Christmas. I hope you have a super rest. Thank you for, because that's a big commitment you and the volunteers should. So you deserve three weeks off.
Yeah. It's a lot of work, but we enjoy it really much how people react to it. And we're doing our best and we can't do more than that, I think. So,
yeah. It's brilliant. Now, there's a lot of hard work and thought that goes into making the collection sustainable and successful. So congratulations to you all. Thank you, Sjoerd. Take care of yourself.
Yeah, same to you.
Mechanical Music Radio's 1 Second Song.
Tonight's 1 Second Song sounded like this. We had quite a few correct answers, including Mr. Fastest Finger First himself, Keith Pinner, who said, "Crikey, I beat Peter Mackett earlier. Hooray! Long time doing it, though." Yeah, Keith, it's only taken you 5.5 years. Andrew Rota says, he gets it right. Well done also to Peter Mackett. There he is, in third place again. He's probably listening to this while watching I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here. Peter, I still appreciate you tuning into the show, despite the fact that's on. Paul Rogers gets it bang on. Hi to Jack Potter. Also to Ashley Liversridge. Nice to hear from you. Thank you so much. And we've got a text here from Vicky Rogers. Carol and Chris Hall, hope you're doing well. David Aldridge also sent us a text. And well done to Di, Keith Pinner's sister, for getting in touch with it as well. Hi to Ingmar. Oh, no, it was Rich Levangi who sent us a WhatsApp, and also to Andy Haskins, who gets it bang on. So we've done quite well tonight. It was a Christmas hit. And this is a track of the Kunkels Organ playing a Christmas song from that Christmas CD release that we mentioned during our chat with Sjoerd. It's Wonderful Christmas Time, the Paul McCartney hit, is tonight's 1 Second Song. Thank you. It's the Kunkels organ with Wonderful Christmas Time, our 1 second song tonight. Thank you for tuning in to Tuesday Night Live. You can listen again. We'll put it on listen again for anyone for you to share with, family and friends. If you enjoyed the show, enjoyed hearing about the Kunkels collection, good luck to them in their fundraising. We have a load of Christmas songs, about 800 of them, that we've added to our request database. A full list of them can be found on our website, mechanicalmusicradio.com. You can see what there is on there to request and get them in the queue, because that's exactly what we're doing next after 10, an hour of your choices.